Ben! Poe!
You didn't say my name, sir, but I'm all right.
Poe, can you help me make a route across there?
Let's all pretend we didn't just feel the ground move.
I don't
can it, Rubio.
You seem to know your way around this place. I do not want to know what made these tunnels.
Judging by the circumference of the tunnel walls, there are...
I said I do not want to know. Not. Bones. I don't like bones.
Bones. Never a good sign.
Thought we were goners.
We might still be, sir.
Which way out?
This way. We have to hurry.
A speeder? Guess we're not the first ones to end up down here.
Horrible things have happened with this.
There's writing on it.
Oh, I know exactly where the Wayfinder is. Unfortunately, I am mechanically incapable of speaking translations from Sith. Serpent! Serpent!
Transferred a bit of life. Force energy from me to him.
We gotta keep moving to find someone who can translate that dagger like a helpful droid.
I suggest we return to the Millennium Falcon at once.
They'll be waiting for us at the Falcon. I got a better idea.
We cannot possibly fly out in that old wreck.
We don't really have an option, 3PO. Ray? Chewie?
Yay!
Huh? Huh?
You're with us now.
No, thank you.
Chewie had the dagger. That was the only clue to the Wayfinder thing, and it's gone.
So true. The inscription lives only in my memory now.
In your memory?
Yes, Master. Mm-hmm.
I know a black market droidsmith.
A black market droidsmith?
He's Uncle Jamie. I know what we should do. Follow me. I know my way around. Kinda. It's been a while.
First Order are taking people out of their homes. Let's hope they haven't got to our droidsmith.
First Order slim or Kiona. These are
get to cover, but stay close. There are troopers nearby.
Searchlights, or they'll bring the whole of the First Order down on us.
Tell me where she is.
Power to the gate is off.
Looks like the power core has fallen out.
Whoa, I don't want to stay still for too long. See those troopers? Sneak up behind them and take one of them out. I'll get the other. Get to cover, quick! Just hang tight a second. See those lookouts? You shoot one and I'll get the other. But stay back or they'll see you.
Actually going pretty well so far.
It's gonna get a lot harder from here.
Trust me.
Loba! Dummy power! What the? Leave it, power, Loba!
Trying to save the galaxy, pal.
Just give us a break.
Another gate without power. Let's check the generators.
Scope out the route ahead.
Ah! Chuba!
Chulo, Funky.
Yeah, the Knights of Ren showed us her picture.
Time to Earth.
Hey, the First Order are coming. Hide now.
Oh, my, please don't deactivate me. I have never met these humans before.
Move along, Goldenrod. Nothing that concerns a droid here.
Well, I never.
We're safe now. Head up the steps.
Heard you were spotted at Monk's Gate? Thought, he's not stupid enough to come back here.
Guys, this is Azori. Zori, this is Ray and Ben.
We could really use your help.
Not that you care, but I like you.
I am C-3PO, human cyborg.
I'm trying to find Babu Frick.
Walkers, stay close by. I've got this one. Now let's get moving.
Great. Wait, Ray, can you do your rock lifting thingy on the gate?
You mean the Force?
Yeah, the Force. Well, can you?
Well, head across the rooftops, try and draw some of the troopers away.
The hideout is just across the courtyard. We'll meet you there.
You're looking for the girl? Yes, so are we. Unfortunately, we are yet to locate her.
Great. I really don't like our chances of getting there undetected.
As long as we get there. Now come on.
Hmm.
targets are definitely not in the fort.
We need reinforcements!
So go look somewhere else, or polish your blasters or something. Over.
Got you now.
Let's go!
Says he's found something in your droid's forbidden memory bank.
Babu, can you make him translate it?
Droid, remember, go blank. Blank, blank.
Oh! How are we doing there, 3PO?
Taking one last look, sir. At my friend.
Oh, boy.
Ren's destroyer. Chewie. He's alive. He must have been on a different transport.
Alert is ready!
The Emperor's Wayfinder is in the Imperial Vault, on a moon in the Endor system, from the southern shore. Only this blade tells.
Might I introduce myself? I am C-3PO Human Cyborg Relations.
Gotta go now!
Poe! Landing privileges. Any vessel. Go help your friend.
Dian's good. Clear for entrance into Hangar 12.
Hang on, Chewie. We're coming.
So the plan is we just fly up and land in the hangar like it's no big deal.
Yeah, if this medallion works.